Trent, good to catch up with you again. I guess just first things first, how'd this contract come about, and how excited are you also to be returning to the Moose Blue Line this upcoming season?
Yeah, I mean, obviously super excited to be welcome back. I mean, I got a call and Zinger wanted to put something together. So I was super excited to sign, really fortunate to have that opportunity. Definitely looking forward to getting back at it in the fall, hopefully for a more normal year.
Yeah, of course, your first season with the Moose, definitely not normal at all due to the COVID-19 pandemic. But what did you sort of learn in your first full season with the Moose? And are you taking some of those things you learned into this next upcoming season here?
Yeah, tons of stuff. I mean, obviously, every team that you go from is going to have a different structure and way that they play. So definitely looking at what Pazzi, Doobie, and Marty put together. And I think by the end, we all figured it out, and we were playing pretty well as a group together. And obviously with Morrison coming in now and going to have a new system probably, and it's going to be an adjustment, but I think everyone's kind of excited and looking forward to it.
You kind of segued right into my next question there. Of course, you probably enjoyed your time working with Pascal Vincent, but now to have the opportunity to work with a new head coach and Mark Morrison, just what's the excitement level there to work with another new coach here? And I guess finally get to meet him too. You probably haven't had too much interaction with him yet too.
Yeah. No, first off, I mean, Pazzi, working with Pazzi was great. Such an understanding guy and soft-spoken, but I had nothing but a good time with him and learned a lot with the three of them. So it was great. But actually, no, before this interview, I spoke with Morrison on the phone. Actually, he gave me a call. So we just caught up, kind of introduced ourselves, did a little chat about where we are and what we're doing. And so it's nice to have that bit of communication before actually heading down to camp in a month, just over a month's time or whatever it will be. I'm super excited. He sounds super energetic and ready to go. So I think it bodes well.
So coming into this training camp too, are you also hoping to have a bit of a bigger impact on the blue line this season too? Like you said, you probably learned so much in those games you did play with Pascal Vince, but now coming into training camp, like you said, in a month or so here, just are you hoping to also have a bigger impact on that blue line with some, you know, potentially new guys coming in here as well?
Yeah, obviously I know last year we had with COVID and everything like that and injuries, we had a ton of D last year, and there was a bit of a rotation throughout the midsection of it. And I think my personal goal is to come in and to be a regular in the lineup. And I think I know what I need to do to get to that place and what I can bring and what I can continue to improve and kind of what the coaches need on that and from me. So that's the plan. That's the goal. So that's where I'm at right now, training hard to get to that point.
I was going to say, what's the summer been like for you so far too? You know, with the COVID-19 pandemic, hopefully getting closer to the rearview mirror as stuff's sort of been opening up around, you've been training a lot, just sort of take Moose fans sort of behind the curtain, what the summer's been like for Trent Bourque.
Yeah. Initially when we first got home, we were pretty locked down still. So I took off to Vancouver. I was there for about 6 weeks. So I was training out there and kind of traveling a bit, which was great, great release. Saw some family, but now back here, back home in Toronto. And we're almost there. We're almost fully open, but ice rinks and I guess we don't have much of a barrier with us or restriction just because we are considered pro. So gyms are nice and it's been going well. So trying to maintain that, the strength and the mobility and kind of continue working on the skill. So.
Awesome. Well, Trent, thanks for the time. Congrats on the new contract and we hope to see you here at camp soon.
Awesome. Thanks a lot.